Hey guys, how's it going? This is some guy, and today I'll be giving my opinion on Kenzo, who I have reacted to before on this channel. I realised that I've been unintentionally neglecting Manchester, so I thought I'd jump on a recommendation I've had in the on the list for a while from Fishbow. To shout out to them, they said to listen to Trapflow, so that's what I'm going to do. So let's jump into this. I feel like this beat's gonna bang. Give already.
Lot, I'm calling this the trap flow. GPS trucker on my uncle, still at the crib, whipping up my nun stove. The Glock didn't come with.
I was correct. Stop that again.
Lot, I'm calling this the trap flow. GPS trucker on my uncle, still at the crib, whipping up my nun stove. The Glock didn't come with. I made this rubber handle, it gets less of a kick when I slap it at an angle. I need a brick press with a straight drop stamp for when I trample on it.
It gets less of a kick when I slap at an angle. I feel like that's the kind of thing you'd only know if you have actually done it, because I didn't know that.
Of a kick when I slap it at an angle. I need a brick press with a straight drop stamp for when I trample on him. I push blades in chest and I do it often. Me and them are not alike. All I see is block up and sharing ups. Means less than nothing, still can old copper. Look, she can't hold this bread, she don't hold my strap. She ain't ever holding dick, but she can hold these packs. I don't real pay no tax, they got.
She ain't never holding dick, but she can hold these packs. That's what he needs.
This shit on my strap. She ain't ever holding dick, but she can hold these packs. I don't real pay no tax, they got my whip remat. Fuck a stash, but I'd rather make this iPo clap. Bicarb, Mr. Cocaine, dance, bro, can flex. If it owes me bands, you can't. Bro, I slap on tax. If not, bro, I slap on blacks. Talks long, I get your section trashed. I used to batter.
I love the way that he's switching his flow up and the way. Yeah, his cadence is nice right now, and the beat keeps doing like little intricate changes, like just then. Just, I don't know, I like things like that. It keeps it interesting.
If not, bro, I slap on blacks. Talks long, I get your section.
Yeah.
I used to batter rentals, now I'm blacklisted still. Tell him that it's rented, but I cop this bitch. Nothing less than 35 and you can cop this brick. I'm next up, cause the M still wouldn't snap this sim. Been 6 years and I'm still hitting old Chris. Back then, I was beating 20s out of bowlings. Luke still stinks like he ain't washed since old 10. His mum smokes crack too, both on a jolting. Mo thinks a 212's 40 cause he brings drinks. Can't lie, that tennis kinda worth it cause the phone stings. Your phone's dead cause your crack ain't got coke in. Would've put D on but he can't hurt his nose chunk. So many zest. All my stack don't match. If I fell off, I got plugs, I can put on plates fast. Bro, the rollie went to flex, it was if I go brass. I could swap it for a brick and hit the strip and go mud.
Yeah, he's in his bag, yeah, definitely.
Little rat's got my otitis taken down, yeah? Oh,
damn.
This one.
Hey, is that true? So, I think he's implying there that they either police took it down on information from rats, or like they said some things to the channel itself, but damn.
Check, I'm calling this my trap flow. I was getting busy in the bando, or you was out flexing for a daff. Oh, I was cooking dumpling. He's pissed cause his bitch knows we does this. She risk it for one night, I fuck Chris. I call that bitch my trap. Oh, her ex gets trappy, but it's cap though. She knew when she seen all these trap notes. I watch your man rap, bro. You think that you've got to run tap, bro? Look, I got this Airbnb for a month, told bro, I'm hands off, but this crap getting caught. Love it when I get the call, like the pat's nearly up. Ain't no standard line, bro, this trap phone's nuts. No clutch in this bitch, only drive DSGs. Got the mileage blocked, I don't bike at these. Came from a car.
Again, he's just delivering this very, very well. It's, yeah. I say it already, he's in his bag.
Sure. This bitch only drive DSGs, got the mileage blocked. I don't bike at these, came from a Corsa. Now they asked if it's Lee's trap, boys are upset, trying to find where it. Trap phone's nuts, no clutch in this bitch. Only drive DSGs, got the mileage blocked. I don't bike at these, came from a Corsa. Now they asked if it's Lee.
I think I'm reaching actually. Because he said, I came from a Corsa, and then I asked in his accent if. And when he first said it, it sounded a bit like he said Astra, which is another model of Corsa, of Vauxhall even. If that was intended, that's a very, very slick, subtle line, but I've got a feeling actually that maybe it was just a coincidence.
G's got the mileage blocked, I don't bike at D's, came from a car, so now they asked if it's Lee's. Drap boys are upset, trying to find where I sleep. Really putting shifts, me and darts in that red ting. Green on the mid, still fucked if the feds been broken dry, but me, I'm on the next ting. Smoking X5s round Stocky in a dead ting. Hitting 120s while I'm trying to push my pebs up. Force give my sim, drop the box, Benz get hugged. Pilot sports, bro, it grips when the feds come. Being on the run while they're telling me I'm next. Got my COVID mask because I face recognition card. Book me for shows, that's dumb. Not slipping, tell them keep that bag of meat.
Hey, that's true, man. Like, there seems to be an issue with drill music. I guess it makes sense as a result of their situation that they very rarely do events, because obviously if they do, it means that anyone that wants to get at them knows exactly where they're going to be at a certain time on a certain day. I've had two events that was going to go to cancelled. Going to see the Fumes first live event that was in North London, that was shut down by police. Digger D also got postponed, although I don't know if that was actually related to anything to do with him, but yeah, it's crazy.
Because I face recognition card, book me for shows, that's dumb. Not slipping, tell him keep that bag of meat. More off a kitchen cook, cracking hotels, then bro goes missing. Vets keep taking cars, that's a trap boy tax. So we inshore cats and shitters when banned. Bro, I'm done with dingers, need a $4 lamb. I ain't pushing P, bro, I'm pushing packs.
That was fire. Like, that's playlist material for sure. I mean, even without what he was saying, the way he, that beat was so nice, and the way he was just riding on it, that alone, like, even if he was just saying some bullshit lyrics, that probably would still bang. But he wasn't, you know, he was kind of giving you a 101, a 101 on how to be a drug dealer. So, you know, might be handy for some people. But yeah, banging. Really rate Kenzo. I've got at least one other recommendation from him. I forget the name off the top of my head, but I'll get to that. Other than that, I think I'm quite thin on the ground on recommendations for Manchester, so please let me know if there's any other songs I should get onto. Sorry, it's been a long time since I reacted to an artist from there. It was unintentional. I just had less recommendations, I think. So, but what I have heard from there is really good. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Otherwise, I'm out.